Welcome back to SnowRunner on Hard Mode. Last time, we discovered the last of the watchtowers on the Pedro Bay and Mountain River maps, started exploring White Valley, and picked up a few more upgrades along the way. I'll stay in the Lodestar for now, as we can continue along the edge of the lake and pick up the deep river diving task. Need to tow the Scout 800 to the location near the watchtower in the southwestern part of the map. Once we get past the deep water sections, it will be easier to tow the Scout 800 with its engine on. With that task complete, we can discover the nearby watchtower. We can now head back up the path we came from to discover another watchtower. There is one more watchtower in White Valley we can discover, but first we'll need to refuel at the warehouse. It may look like we were cutting it pretty close on fuel, but we have an extra 100 litres in the pickup bed. Next, we can discover the final watchtower on the White Valley map. With that discovered, next I'd like to complete the search and rescue task. There is another Scout 800 we can tow back to the warehouse. With that complete, the next job on the list is the town supplies contract. We left the White Western Star at the factory, which is ideal as we can pick up the concrete blocks we need from there. Next, we can head to the warehouse to pick up the small pipes. I'm going to cheat a little here and have the friendly staff at the warehouse pack the trailer for me, as parking it in a location where it is possible to load cargo into the rear slots can be a bit tricky. With the fuel topped up, we can head to the town to unload these items. It would be possible to pick up the wooden planks required from the logging station on the way, carrying one load on top of the pipes, but instead I'll pick them up from the sawmill as we can tie that in with another mission. With those items delivered, I'll activate the supply crates contract. We'll need to pick up 4 loads of consumables from the airdrome and deliver them to the sawmill. Someone rudely left their P12 parked in the loading zone, but we'll be able to squeeze in. With those on board, we can head to the sawmill. This section is very boggy, so try to keep in range of something to winch to in case you get stuck like this. With that contract complete, we've reached rank 23. While we're here at the sawmill, we can load the wooden planks we need for the town supplies contract. While we're here, we can also pick up the building materials task. Now we can head back to the town to complete the town supplies contract. With that contract complete, there are a few more tasks we can move on with here in White Valley, but I'll save that for the next episode. Thanks for watching.